second wave of the novel coronavirus, COVID-19 has jolted the nation, with lakhs of cases being registered on a daily basis. The situation is extremely grim, and the country is bleeding. At this time, apart from COVID beds, oxygen and remdesivir injection and antiviral medicine is in demand. Although the production capacity of remdesivir has almost doubled, the medicine is still missing from the market. Under such grim circumstances too, malicious activities are being carried out. Fake medicines are produced. Medicines are being hoarded. Instead of saving lives, lives are at risk. In fact, as per Indian Express report, two men were arrested for alleged black marketing of remdesivir injection. The crime branch interstate cell raided a pharmaceutical unit at Kotdwar in Uttarakhand, which was manufacturing fake remdesivir injections. So as per the Indian Express report, the police have arrested 5 people and they also found out that they have sold 2,000 fake injections so far. In fact, as per Indian Express's another report, two men have been arrested from Dwarka for allegedly duping people by selling them fire extinguishers in the name of oxygen cylinders. The police managed to recover 5 extinguishers from their possession, which they were selling each unit at 10,000 to COVID-19 patients. With such evil activities being conducted in the nation, we need to fight fake and save lives. So people, be aware while buying the remdesivir injection or the oxygen cylinders. You can simply differentiate between fake and real remdesivir medicine. So in fake medicine, Rx is not written in front of remdesivir. First letter of the word while in fake remdesivir medicine isn't capitalized. Apart from this, there will be many other spelling mistakes too. So another easy way to differentiate between real and fake remdesivir medicine is that you must read the things that are written behind it. Yes, there will be no red warning label behind the fake remdesivir injection. So these are some of the pointers that will help you save yourself and your loved ones from buying fake oxygen and remdesivir injections. Once again, people, fight fake, be aware and save lives. For more such videos on COVID-19, keep watching India.com and do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.